Yo, freaking gamers, am I right? wait. Everybody close your eyes. Dead by Deloitte. Gulp. Yes, let's go! Okay, it worked, thank God.
Oh my God, it's like, remember, guys?
I haven't seen this in a while now that I realize it. I accidentally closed it. I want to watch it again. I haven't seen it in like forever. Yes, I'm quitting the game. I don't care. Thog, don't care. Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Damn, I got 661 hours on Dead by Daylight. God, motherfucking damn. I am excited for that saw. Oh, I just broke my spinal cord. It just went... Am I right back where I started 14 years ago?
Yo, mama.
Ugh. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck, baby. Eating steak on a Monday morning. Fuck yeah, baby. Oh wait, today's Tuesday. Also, I got paid today. I forgot. I need to go pick up my check tomorrow. Just saying, I'm rich. I'm freaking awesome. That's me, because I don't care about anyone else but myself. Just saying. Just saying, TBQH. Typical Clauda getting off Jan as soon as she hears the second of a heartbeat. Damn, I never realized how good this, like, looked. Ah, it's Dwight. What's Dwight doing? Spooky.
Yay!
I haven't seen that in forever. Damn.
Damn, Daniel.
Am I right back where I was? Oh, I should press space. I said I'm gonna press space. I pressed left click instead. Oh yeah, baby. Hi. Esteban! Esteban, Esteban! Let's go. Wow, David. What's wow? You gonna fight or something? You gonna fight about it, David? Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Ooh, those are cool. Fortunes of favor. Gift of the tiger. 10 new charms. Light the fog. Chinese firecracker. I'm gonna remind myself of what the dog. Okay, I'll just keep saying what the dog doing to remind you. Okay, let's read the patch notes. There's a hold and toggle to run it on and off. New wiggle. Oh, okay, so they did add the wiggle. I thought the added wiggle was gonna be like later. The nurse, Haddonfield map. Hey, let's go! Haddonfield's been disabled. Coldwind, fractured cowshed, penicillium, Father Campbell Chapel. Aw, oh, damn, those have been. God damn it. The game is now 20 gigabytes smaller than usual. That's pretty cool. Change between dispatch. I appreciate understanding patients. Great to be with patch. Let's go! I'm right back where I started 14 years ago. Also, yesterday I got Legion. I only played one game. I swear to God, I only played one game without you guys. But just saying. Also, I got Elodie because I was like, you know what, fuck it, and I just bought her with my real money, my real adult money. Let's go, baby. Oh, damn it. Hold on. There we go. Okay. New options. I'm going to turn on the beta. Oh, because you get 10 reward things. Cool. See, I got Legion. Yay. And he's only level 3, by the way. If we weren't saving our money for the new Rift, I'm pretty sure Dwight would buy the rest of the people he needs. Yeah, that's fair. Also, I love Legion's theme for the menu music. I could play that on the guitar. It's beautiful. This is not that hard, just adding a bunch of like muffledness to the guitar. It's super cool. Super cool and also sexy. Also, I never noticed that you can see the others behind him. David, check on Harley. Yeah, what the dog doing? Oops. Yeah, let's check the store, actually. I want to check what's going on. What's popping? Oh, this is the new one. This is the new one that, with the Huntress. Oh, that's so cool. I couldn't tell in the screenshot that you sent. I didn't know that that was Huntress that when this you sent the screenshot. But, yeah, the more you know. And she has, like, a bunch of new, dialogue, too, which is pretty cool. Oh, yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck. Damn. Meow, 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 meow. Do-do-do-dope. Do-do-do-dope. Meow, 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 meow. Sorry, I was clipping something.
Got my toenails. I was clipping little shaky thing.
Okay. Ox and Bounty. These are cool. Whoa, that one's cool. Look at a race championship. These are cool. So far, no hunters. Everybody gets has a new skin.
Damn, Daniel.
Should I play as Legion real quick? Just to show you guys how awesome I am. Or should I play as, just like, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh wait, that's right, this new archive thing. Oh yeah, I should probably check out the new thing. Oh wait, no, there isn't. I lied. I thought there was. When does the archive come out? Or the rift, whatever. Never sleep pills. I'm not a Legion main, but I can get a fat 4K. That's beautiful. Gwen had to teach me how to play, because during like the those new sounds, it's scary. During the God, that new sound I'm not used to. Anyways, whoa, what the fuck is this? Generosity bring good fortune to the unfortunate. Calls on the entity to generate one red envelope per player. The aura of your own envelopes to start a trial, interact with your trial until claimed, opening another which random amount of blood points. When another player opens your envelope during the trial, you're awarded blood points because oh cool. That's cool as fuck. But yeah, Gwen had to teach me because I had to play on her account like during the whenever Nemesis came out, and she didn't have her computer at the time, so I was like, I'll play for you. And then so I was playing on her account for her. And I was like, because like she wouldn't get the crown, and then since she didn't have her computer, I was like, I'll do it for you, I guess. You fuckhead. No, I'm just kidding. Rod on the blue. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck. Do 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 do.
Meow 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 meow.
Do 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 do. Mike, 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 Mike. Guess what day it is? What do you want? What do you want? You want to fight about it? Listen, I'm listening. I'm listening. I love you. I love you too. Thank you. I really do love you. I really, really. That's the sound of me making out with you if I saw you in person. Just saying. Just saying. TBQH. Just saying. Oh, I need a radio. One like equals one Tortuga. Like if you agree. Do I got a list of people who show up and stream? That's awesome. I think I might steal that from Dwight. Where's the Valorant stream? Maybe. Put their names in the ghost face drawing. Oh, that's cool. Wait, I don't even need to do that. I already have like a built-in thing that tells me. But I do recognize almost everyone's name. Usually if they only stop by like once, then I probably won't. Unless like I refresh my memory, then I'll be like, oh, I remember you. But I have a really hard time recognizing people's name. I don't like, this is scary. Too fucking bad. I'm gonna play Valorant, but bad graphics. So on Friday, I will play that. You know what, maybe I'll play CSGO and then Valorant on Friday. How does that sound? Valorant, Badlorant? Don't even talk to me like that. That is so rude. What if I play like half CSGO, half Valorant on Friday? Because I was already going to play CSGO. There's an envelope. That is terrifying. Oi, 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 oi. Oh, damn it. God damn it. She did hard. She really did. Guess she thought I was going for her. Oh, wow. She pranked me. Nice one. Alrighty. So I drew ghost face, but like your ghost face out. Oh shit. That's sexy. I'd love to see that. I'm pretending like I didn't see her. I saw her. Boy, where the hell are you going? I did not mean to hit him again. Oh, I pranked myself. Let's go, baby! Guys, I'm kind of cracked, not even gonna lie. He messed up on the shading stuff. I'm pretty sure it's gorgeous as hell. Just saying, TBQH. Remember, art is what's that word? Where it's like not for everyone. Art's all about perspective. Oi, 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 oi! Oh, perfect. I need to get out of that anyways. Let's go, baby, let's go, baby. Come on, fat, come on, fat. Man, she did. Where'd silly little David go? I can hear him. There he is.
Oi, David!
I don't know why I did that. Yo, what's the David doing? Which group pinned as more of a stress killer? Wait, stress on the person playing or stress on, like, the person who you're going against? I think I know what you mean. But like, to play as or against? Again, I call them stress because they make survivors sad. Oh, okay. I'd say he's a huge stress killer. Oh, she pranked me. Well, I guess I'm gonna kill you now. But yeah, cause like he's one of the annoying killers. Man, she did. But yeah, he's a stress killer. I feel like another stress killer is what's his name? Trickster. He's a stress killer. He's really fucking annoying. I thought there was somebody over here. God motherfucking damn. I keep thinking thought I saw someone. I keep thinking Legion is his breathing is like somebody else. It scares me. Are you dickhead? Ooh, beautiful. Let's go. They all healed and I just beat the shit out of them. I think Legion is also a stress killer. Like, I think he's one of the only killers I do not know how to play against. Oh, him and someone else. I don't remember. Off the top of my head, at least. But he's one of those that I can't play against. What's your plan there, Chuckle Nuts? Oh, she jumped. Damn it, I don't know where she went. I'm stupid. I think they're over here, probably working on that generator. No way! I didn't think that'd get her. Ooh. That is so awesome. Holy shit. Oh, a single person did that by themselves? Damn, I guess good for them. Yeah, I don't want to kick it. I'm okay. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Oh, hi. I just killed you. Gotcha. Oh, hi, David.
David.
Oh, let's go. I slapped him with the flat part of my knife. Fuck yeah, baby. 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 God, Mad Grit is so funny. I'm so glad I got Legion, because I wanted Mad Grit so bad. Oh my god. Are you talking about Mungak? Are you talking about Mungak? Mungak. Oh, hi. You're gonna dead hard, I know it. Oh, I should have jumped in the pal. I didn't know that there was one there.
Hello, Governor.
Slapped you with a flat part of my knife. I got Trapper Sting and Legion's Mad Grit. Hell yeah, I tried to build some Ghostface. Oh, one that makes you awesome. What is it called? The one that makes you cool. I can't remember what it's called. God damn it. The one that you're frothing at the mouth. Oh, hi. Thought he's gonna jump through, you little shithead. I thought she disconnected. She just bled out to death. That's so funny. I've never seen anybody use Mad Grip before. Ever. That was a good play. Thanks. I'm so freaking cool. Oh, there's a hatch right here. Die. Fast as fuck. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck, baby. FNAF scream. Oh wait, how many blood points did I get? GG. Play it. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck. Hell yeah, we brought red envelope. White woman jump scare. It's when you turn a corner too fast and there's a white lady around there. And they go, ah! And they pick their hands up and they scream at you. It's like, oh, stop. You're scaring me more. Oh, I just vomited. White beep woman. Also, my game, how do you get the special item? Oh, just like, yeah, through the blood web, and then you just do that shit. But, oh yeah, my game, it took like an hour to update. I was so surprised. I thought it was gonna take longer. Like, it took exactly an hour to update. Like, it was like 5:05 when it was finished, and I think I got home at like 4 o'clock, but I started downloading at like 4:10 or something. So it wasn't even an hour. Look at that, that's so cool. I want to cosplay as him too. Because, you know, he's a skinny little fellow with a jacket. I got that exact same jacket too. My dad was like, hey, you want this jacket? I was like, hell yeah. And I took it, I was like, yee, now I can dress like him. I need a belt like that. I need the wraps on my gloves, and I need some camo pants. And just, I have those boots. Yeah, Drew Crease is Pharaoh Fresh, you cool dad. They did something to where they used to have to download the whole game. Yeah, I saw that. I was like, damn, the game's like, I think 20 gigabytes less now. It's like, Jesus fucking Christ. Ooh, that one's cool. Friendship bracelet. I love that. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck yeah, baby. I'm alone. Oh, there you go. Pigs OnlyFans. Okay, I respect it. So new updates should be faster. Yeah. I think it's funny that Nerevar decided to download the game yesterday instead of just waiting till today, and it would have taken, like, way faster. That's so funny. Damn it, doggy. Blue. Wake up, stupid. Get out. Blue, come on. He farted. Get out, Blue. Come on, Blue. Let's go. Blue, get up. Get up, Blue. Get up, you fat dog. Come on, Blue. Let's go. Dude, you're not even moving. Get up. Stop farting in my room. Sailor, wake him up. Blue. Come on, let's go. Come on, Blue.
Come on, Blue. Let's go. Come on, Blue. Come on.
Let's go. Outside. Damn stinky ass dog. Farting in my room. Blue from Blue's Clues. Yeah. I like the old menu area, but it's too bright for my eyeballs. I know what you mean. I like this one. It's kind of cool. It's kind of fresh. Not even gonna lie. I like... Oh, wait. You're not funny, David. Dwight, can you stop being so mean? David, punch Dwight in the throat, please. Red envelope. Sweet William Satchet. Red envelope. Red envelope. Red envelope. Actually, I'm gonna get a water. Okay, bye-bye. Everyone brings a red envelope and sends that one brown offering. It was like that, but sometimes it'd be yellow or green one. That's awesome. I think brown is funny, though. Because it's like... Damn, I'm at 40 frames. Beautiful. Thanks, bestie. Oh, thank God for auto aim. David, you little fuck. Ready for Rock Fortnite? Oh, yeah! The Rock Fortnite is coming out soon. Lord, I bet everyone's gonna have that skin. Oh, I just saw his teeth. That was scary. The Rock's teeth. The Rock's teeth. I just saw David's teeth. Oi, oi, oi! I hate my mouse so much! Oh my god, I could have got that too. Oh my lord, my mouse just stopped. Where'd she go? This chase would have been over with already if it wasn't for my stupid mouse.
Oi.
Ah. David, remember me? Hi there. Oh, that was so funny. Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust. That was so funny. God, I love Mad Grid. It's so funny. I'm so glad I have it now. Das Ultimate Grid. Oh, yeah. I love Das Ultimate Grid. Are you kidding me? Oh, I missed.
Gotcha.
Dude, I need to like beat the shit out of my mouse because like I have to press really hard. I need a new mouse. Like that, just vault and stop the frenzy to body block the- Oh yeah. Alright, hey.
For you.
Dude, are you kidding me? Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust. So glad Gwen's not watching me or she'd make fun of me. Dude, she's, oh my god, she's effing my beep shit art. Oh, I see you. See you later, Stinky. I love Mad Grid, it's so funny. Oh, there's somebody down there on a generator. Oh, you fuck it, I don't want to go next to you. David?
Oh, sorry, David.
Jesus, he's fast as fuck. Are you kidding me? That still got me! Gwen, you're a tool. You! Jesus, I finally killed you. I've been meaning to kill you for 14 years. Mad Grit, more like, I got a shit. You know what I'm talking about? Someone above me, I think. Oh, let's go. I thought I saw somebody running this way. Never mind.
Gotcha.
best way to use it is make sure they don't know you have it. I don't know what you're talking about, Gwen. But, I mean, I could swing my arm really fast, so I don't know. Who's the real winner? Just saying. DBQH. But yeah, I think so too. I don't know much about it. I only see people that use it on, like, meme builds. So, yeah. Oh, there's somebody else here. Ouch, my ball sack. David, can you stop wiggling, please? Thanks. Oh, damn. I think he's got like 30 degree burns all over his body because, like, he got burnted and squirted. He's naked and shirtless. Poor little fellow. I don't like you. Pause the wiggle timer. Yeah. I'm a fool. I could have hit her, but I got scared. Damn it, there's a pallet right there! Oh, she didn't hit. Okay. I was gonna, like, run by the pallet and stand in front like a queen, but I didn't know there was a pallet there. I think that one perk where, like, it tells you where everything is would be a good one. What?! Damn, Daniel. But yeah, that one, the all-seeing one, I don't know what it's called. That one, I think that would be good on Legion, so you know where the pallet is. And so you can whack a motherfucker, and then, like, jump in front of the pallet.
You know what I'm talking
about? Take a hit for your dear old dad. Ooh. Someone's down here. That'd have been sick. I panicked because I saw his naked little body. Oh my lord, that, like, somehow, like, went into my... Whoa, that made me dizzy. Went into my favor somehow. I don't know, I'm just kind of built different, just saying. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh shit, everyone's under a death hook. There's somebody in that corner, but there's no generator there, so I don't need to worry about that. That gen's fine. That one's fine. Somebody was gonna work on this one until they heard me skibabble. They heard my bussy be farting and they're like, damn, I gotta get out of here. You. Did you see that? It, like, squirted or something. I don't even know what to say about that. Damn. It's like I was trifling. I keep getting stuck on this thing. I hate my mouse so much. Okay, I moved too much. God damn it. And it worked out all in my favor once again. am right back where I started 14 years ago. I'm just so cracked at this game. I suck ass. Jesus Christ. There is Pigs OnlyFans. It's sad. What a nice name. All that for a drop of cum. Oh, you bastard. Where'd she go? Oh. Fuck this generator. Nice one. Clown thing get a lunar thing scares the crap out of me. Wait, what is it? See that? My mouse just decided to stop clicking. Thank God I was close enough. Yellowish brown thing, crawl over his face. Ew, he pooped on himself. Clown, what is wrong with you? Let's go! Let's go! Wait, oh, your frenzy pauses whenever you vault shit. That's cool, I didn't know that. So I guess it'd be your best interest to vault. Cool, I didn't know that. Well, the more you know. Yeah, I did that. Let's go. 50k blood points, let's motherfucking go. Everybody had the thingy on except for you. Pigs OnlyFans, come on. Oh, I had to sneeze. Oh, I lied. Whew. Oh, whoa. Damn, my tum-tum hurts. GG, this is the Meg.
Hi, Meg!
That was a funny-ass game. Meg, you really were. I don't know, I could not hit you, I swear to God. I was like, God, motherfucking damn. I swear to God, you literally just went and, like, phased in and out of existence at times, and I was like, go on, go off. It was so fun. That was a fun game. It was very funny.
Well, I hope you had fun, because I sure did.
Wait, is there a... No, it's not. Never mind. I'm not. I am Batman. That's what I'm saying. I'm so glad we got Batman here in the chat. Everyone, can I get a warm welcome for Batman, please? Please, everyone, I beg of you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Batman.
Oh my God, thank you.
Thank you so much. Insta-follow, thank you. You're awesome. If I saw you right now in real life, naked, not naked, I'd kiss you on the lips. A big fat wet smooch. Hold on, I gotta wet my whistle. I recreated your parents' death scene, Batman, bro. Such a big fan. Lord. Yeah, we do a bit of trolling here. Just saying. TBQH. Yeah, I think that was like my third game as Legion today. No, my second today, but my third game ever. No, fourth, because I think I like played a quick game, like on someone else's account. But you know, it is what it is. Iron Maiden, more like Iron Squirt. Wait, hitting a survivor deep wound while in feral frenzy. Frank's mixtape. I love Frank. Lasai. Well, I have my bud coming over to see you around. Hell yeah. I hope you come back.
Soon.
Because I love you, Batman. I love Batman. I've dressed up as Batman like almost every year of Halloween. Yeah. Okay, yeah, bye.
Bye.
I'll see you soon, Batman. I'll see you in my dreams. I'll kiss the poster that I have of you every night. Actually, I don't have a poster. Sadly. I used to. It was a Batman Arkham Origins poster. But, like, it got torn to shreds. So, I was like, fuck. And then, so, I don't have it anymore. I want, like, the art. Like, all the art posters. Movie posters. I want all the movie God damn it. I want all the movie posters, of, like, slashers and stuff. I think it'd be super cool. Draw stick figure Batman then. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I have a Batman mask. It's the one that it's not the exact one, of course, but like I think it was the same. Or it was okay. It was the Batman mask from the one that what's that guy's name? He's
the one who talks like this. He's that Batman.
He's that Batman. I had that mask, and it was so cool. Dwight's a painting of a lot of horror movie characters on it. That's so cool. Damn, I gotta go to the bathroom. Jesus. Okay, well, I'm gonna take, like, a ninja poop before the game starts. Okay, I'll be back. Don't kiss without me. Perfect timing. Whew. I'm back. Ah. Wait, I just realized Dwight said Dwight has a painting. You were on my tablet. Oh yeah, I asked Gwen if she had her drawing tablet yet, and she lied to me. 2 days in a row, she lied to me. What a piece of fucking crap. Everybody yell at Gwen, please. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Anybody else hungry for some poop? Just saying. Why can't you draw on it? Why can't you draw on it, you fool? Fix it then, you fool. Hey, hey,
That's pretty good. Hi, Ash. Oh, he pranked me good. Bye, Ash. That's the things like David or Dwight have ever talked to the other person. You guys are evil. I just see D, and then I'm like, oh, it's... I don't know. I don't know who's who. I usually tell on the name, or on the color of the name. Usually, like, Dwight, or... Yeah, Dwight's usually, like... pink or like orange or yellow, and then David's usually like red or dark orange, just usually darker colors. I don't know, it's very weird. I just kind of assign you guys to colors. Gwen, you're a freaking loser. Everybody laugh at Gwen for being a loser, please. Thank you very much. Oh, hi, Dwight. Oh, hi, Mark. Alrighty, I just got hacked by the Russians.
Inaking Gwen says, please, don't eat it, not do nothing.
Gwen, I'm actually gonna kill you. Cool, I got hacked by the Russians, that's nice. I don't know if the painting's off-brand, but it's still pretty cool. Yeah, I mean... come on, man. Come on, Fat. You should send a picture of it. I think that'd be kind of cool. Here, let's see what's popping on the Discord, shall we, gamers? Oh, they get to run with zombies kicked out in the movies for Resident Evil? Unfair, bro. That's what I'm saying. But did you sell Egg's house to Walmart? No. They're literally going to buy my house for nothing. I live in a crappy little trailer house. What is this?
What's going on?
That's so fucking funny. Holy shit. I love South Park. It's so funny.
What's going on?
God damn, I love South Park. I think after the stream's over, I'm probably going to watch South Park and finish, I'm going to sand down my, my Doomslayer helmet and then probably paint it. And then I need to paint it the actual colors, so. Hell yeah, I'm excited. Because I keep forgetting to do this shit. God, motherfucker, damn. Wait. New Saw update? Oh, did you know there's going to be a... like a convention. Oh, I just opened up Fallout 76. Oops. Usually there's gonna be a convention. I don't know when it is. It might be in August of this. No. Like June or July. Loading screen is a Saw picture. Your mom is Saw picture. Anyways, Sunday. Not Sunday. What the? In July or June or something like that. During the summer, there's gonna be a huge convention, right? And it's just gonna be like Saw related. It's called, SawCon. Name's Cotton Candy on David's screen. What? That's awesome. But yeah, it's called SawCon. And it's gonna be in, like, during the summer. You should, like, definitely search it up sometime. I think I wanna go. It's super cool. Sorry, Cotton Candy Blue, the color is. Yeah, like, on the stream, it says you're orange, but, like, in my chat, it says you're pink. Shut up, Michael. Saw con these nuts. Guys, I'm so freaking funny.
One is vacant, I'll be gone.
Oh, I think I can open Dead by Daylight now. Did they just update DB libraries online? No, it was, every Tuesday, like 4:30, I think. like 4:30 to 5 or...
No, it doesn't make any sense then.
Hold on, let me open up another game. Yeah, it's just Steam. Because I'm opening up another game, there's no Steam. Or it's, oh, there's no Steam. Steam's not opening. God damn it, I just dropped my bottle cap.
Suck on these nuts.
Oh, I think Steam's up now. God damn it. My DVD stopped working. Are you playing on Steam or are you playing on a console? Because you're playing on Steam, then it should be... Nobody could go on Steam right now. Like, nobody. Not even God himself. But, yeah. Every Tuesday... I always forget this for some reason, but every Tuesday, all the servers go down for, like, a few minutes on Steam. Because, like, they do, like, maintenance and shit. It's only, like, a few minutes. Were you guys there that one day that DVD was just, like... It was not... It, like, DVD was not on all day. And so, like, for the entire stream, I just had to sit there. And it was so sad. Were you guys there? I don't know if you guys were there. I can't remember. Come on. David's too broke to have DVD on console. What a freaking loser. I think it should be on now. Because Gwen just got on DVD. No, we were not there. Damn it. It was funny. Nom, 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 nom. Gwen, you're special. Special in the head. Oh, I'm gonna close Steam. Goodbye, Steam. Oi, bruv. Shut your mouth and take a look at my wad. New archive thing. It's not the one you showed us. Looks awesome. Really? It's cool. You want to fight about it or something? When is the time coming? Time for what? To catch these hands? Because I'll beat the shit out of you anytime, any day of the week. I have no idea when the tome is coming. Our DVD is opening. Eep. I'm a bird. It says Wednesday.
Tomorrow's Wednesday.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
I hope so.
David, what the hell are you talking about? You want to fight or something? I want to see what outfits they got, too. I was so excited to check today, and I was like, fuck.
And home isn't even out yet.
I started crying and pooping and shitting. Also, I got Elodie yesterday. I leveled her up a bunch because I wanted Power Struggle so bad. It was saying they had St. Patrick's? No way. That'd be cool. They just pretty much the Day of the Dead reskin, though.
Yeah, I went to hear one of them.
I just shat myself. Gwen, you wanna join me or what? I like her backpack, it's very funny.
Daniel!
Ooh, tenacity. I recommend getting tenacity. That one's super fun. Hangman's trick. It's kind of stupid. Corrupt intervention. I don't have any iridescent shit shards. Ooh, code. No! Huh, I'm surprised I didn't spill a lot of soda everywhere. My soda literally fell and spilled nothing. Well, cool. Let me clean that up real quick. I don't have anything to wipe it up with.
God damn it!
Yeah, I'll just use like dirty clothes to wipe it up with. I don't care. Thog don't care. I don't think it's gonna ruin it. It's just Dr. Pepper. I was recommend saving up. Yeah, might as well because I like plague. I want plague. Das want plague. Oh yeah. VK130UP. Thank you. Thanks, you freak. Thank you, freaking freakazoid. Damn, I gotta sneeze. Anybody else gotta sneeze? Yo, my freaking eyes burn. Anybody else's freaking eyes burn? My freaking eyes burn. Streetwise. Firecrackers! I am not a cracker. I'll get the firecracker because the firecracker is funny. Also, I'll get the red envelope.
What happened?
I have 69 Christmas firecrackers. Jesus Christ! Why do you have that many firecrackers? What is wrong with you? Jesus Christ. You have a problem. Skennedy, do you wish to join me? Nope, Gwen just died. Damn, my tum-tum hurts. My tum-tum has been, like, hurting all day. It's kind of sus. Not even a lie. Dwight's getting pizza. Trash. Trash Dwight pizza. What a freakazoid. One like and I'll murder Dwight. Just saying, DBQH. Gwen, what the hell's wrong with you? Okay, invite me. Invite me, you freak. You freaking freakazoid. I'm not getting invites, cause sus. That's fair, I don't blame you. Jesus Christ, you guys both invited me at the exact same time. Here, wait. Alright, Skennedy. Alright, Leon Skennedy.
Goddamn!
Well, look who it is. Damn it. Oh my god, something's in the back of my throat. Heart,
I hate Discord so much.
One like and I'll delete my entire Discord. How the fuck do you rank up a survivor? Oh, great, Skennedy. You don't go inside is how. Damn, I spent my no grass points on killer then. Oh, I was like, oh my god, I'm so stupid. You know, people say, go touch grass. I want to 3D print, like, artificial grass. I've seen somebody print it. It's very funny. Damn, I wish I didn't have to go outside. The outside's scary. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. I saw a boob today at school. We were watching a documentary, and the girl's boob was out. It was like, I can't see this. Oh my god, I'm almost vomiting to think about it right now. My dog is barking. I gotta punch the shit out of her. I have a heater that right on my hip and it starts to burn every 30 minutes, so I have to turn it off. I'd probably burn my leg. Oh yeah, Gwen burnt her laptop and it melted the bottom half of it. It was so funny. She tried playing Rust. It had nothing to do with the murderous AI in my laptop. No. Nope, I don't know what you're talking about. Hi, Skendy. Alright. Look who's shitting in the tall grass. This is how the average emo SpongeBob fan looks like. Steve Gaming? Question mark? Or. I don't understand rich people. Especially like, you know. You know. Like, he has all this money. Rich people. Rich people have, like, all this money, and they decide to hoard it all, rather than being, like, Batman or some shit. Like, come on. If I had that much money, I would literally just become Batman. Not even joking. I'd literally get one-to-one Batman shit. Like, bulletproof armor, batarangs, smoke grenades. I think smoke grenades might be my first, just become Mr. B. Oh, God, I wish. I think, Mr. Obese, he puts, like, I think $4 million in each video he makes, and then he gets, like, a return amount of, like, the same, and, like, so if he didn't put all this effort into these videos, he'd probably be having a lot more money, and people would still watch him, to be honest, but, like, most of it's subsidized from the government. Well, lucky for you, I don't know what that means, so. Can I, you know what I'm talking about? Google, show him this guy's skull. This ball is... So, guy, hey, Google, can you show... Hey, Google, can you show me... Google. Oh, Google opened. Means he takes money because it's technically a business expense. Yeah, it's like he puts money in, he gets some money back, and then he puts some money in. A formidable hunter leaks from Earth to Moonlight. Celebrate the year of the tiger with every daily year event. Event starts tomorrow, January 25th. Bread. I like Batman does the thing with his cape where, like, he's just, like, a block. I want to draw Batman. I've been drawing Batman ever since I was, like, 8 years old. I think I want to do that. And the rest is bouncing in bank accounts, so it's not very taxable. You're not very taxable. Everyone make fun of Gwen for being taxable. What now? Look who's shitting my tall ass. Fun fact, most restaurant TV menus are Bluetooth, and their passcode is either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or 0000000. Just a heads up, gamers. I sat in a car ride with my dad for like an hour, and he just told like the worst, like, you know dad jokes, right? But he did not do dad jokes. It was just those the Chuck Norris jokes, but they weren't even the good ones. It was just like, I hate Senor Beast. I only like him because he gives money out to people, even though, like, he gives out money to make money. I mean, I guess I don't mind. But, like, howdy. Hi, Arsenal Gear. We're talking about Mr. Beast. Welcome. Gwen does not like Mr. Beast. I'm waiting on David and David's. It's to boost his own ego. Yeah, like, in his videos, he's like a nerd. And he's like a nervous little nerd who's like, oh, here's money, hee-hee. But, like, I seen him in a podcast with Logan Paul, and he's just kind of a wiener schnitzel. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he's kind of like, he's a little... Just playing some... You! You're the killer. Uh-oh, stinky! I remember once somebody joined... someone tunneled me, and, like... He was like, oh, I killed TTV. So I was like, why? And he was like, because. I'm like, okay. Bye. I guess I'll never see you again. And I've never seen anyone else. Please don't kill me or get very upset. Gwen, shut up or else I'll beat the shit out of you. All Chaz a PvP enabled zone. Yeah, this is a PvP. Good luck, have fun. I'm gonna tune out while I play. Okay, hell yeah. Good luck, have fun, and don't camp or tunnel. Unless it's your playstyle, then fuck you, and I guess you do it, even though I don't agree with it, but you can. I have a flashlight, so make sure to check around for Ash Williams. I love Ash. Me too, he's so funny. Look who shit in the tall grass. Favorite survivor. I think my favorite is Leon, because usually people who play Leon are so bad at the game. And Ash, because you don't see a lot of Ash, but Ash is so freaking cool. I love Ash. He's so funny. He's like, look who's shit in tall grass. Oh, Lord, it's Pinhead. We just had a conversation about this MF. Fuck off.
Oh, my eyeballs.
Oh, that's nice. I got herpes. Reveal envelope. Ash. Oh, damn it. Oh, God, Lord, he has the thingy.
Yo, mama.
Oh, I just killed Daniel Lee. I just blinded myself. Are you kidding me? God, what is wrong with me?
Or.
Let's go, baby. Ooh, firecracker. I just stole someone's firecrackers. Power struggle, more like
my dick fell off.
Oh, I just realized you're gonna screw us over because, oh my Lord. Oh, you're playing the annoying pinhead. Lordy Jesus. It's okay, I found the box. No need to worry, gamers. Oh my Lord, Gwen found the box. Oh shit. Run, Gwen. Lord Jesus.
Ow!
Don't do it. Ah, oh, you little shit. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it's the new thing. Damn it. Wait, is this the first game of the day, I just realized? Or the first Survivor game of the day? Oh, that was weird. R. Guys, I think we're gonna lose, just saying. Lord have mercy, I'm praying. I forgot I enabled the new wiggle. Yeah, me too.
I dropped my firecracker again.
Lord have mercy. There's blue shit on my screen. Oh, hell no. Juice me up. I'm dead. God damn it.
Ah!
Wait, what the?
What? What just happened?
I'm so mad. I don't know what's happening. God damn it, he's all red. Lord have mercy.
Damn, Daniel!
Stretched my leg, that freaking hurt. Lord have mercy, this man plays pinhead. We are not doing good.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. I'm in pain. Please, Lord. I'm praying. I'm getting on my knees. All right, that hurt. I don't know what to do. We're gonna lose anyways. Oh, I thought he saw me. I pooped my pants. Besties, we getting our shit wrecked, just saying. God damn it, Skennedy. Why didn't you loop him for 10 hours straight? Oh, he's had a seizure. Oh, hell no. I'm working on gin. I'm surprised I even moved along. You did pretty good, I'm proud of you. God damn it. Oh, Gwen's getting sent straight to hell. Gotcha, I'm a dog. I hate this game. Let's get out of here. This place sucks. Screw this, I'm jerking off. Oh shit, it's penis head. Stop. Psst, go away. You're hurting me. Okay. God damn it. I don't know what. Oh, Jesus Christ! Lord have mercy. Oh wait, I'm the obsession. No, I'm not. Hi, Ash. No. God damn it. Lord have mercy. Lord, please. God damn it. He talked. I forgot he talks. He lives. I wonder what he's going to show me. Now I'm curious. God. That was like an asshole build. I loved that. I want to know what he was using. Oh, God damn it. Oh, I see what you're doing, you little sneaky bastard. Wait, that looks like my build, you little asshole. You stole it from me. I just realized that. That's literally my build I have on Ash. Except for bar time, I don't have bar time. Because I'm not a loser. No, I'm just kidding. I have a botany knowledge because I'm a freaking genius. Oh my god! Hurt his ankles. Ooh, kill him. Kill him. Ooh, kill him. Oh, that was evil. Oh, that was so evil. Yes. Lord, his face is all messed up. That looks so funny. Okay, so Franklin's got that. Okay. Okay. I didn't see any of these. Okay, okay, hold on. Oh, wait, I gotta tell him. GG. Well played, you little butthole. Okay, let's see. When a chain is inactive, survive beyond 24. Okay, I got that one. Pick it up. Deactivate chain hunt. Oh! I hate you. Scared the sheesh out of me. Had so many heart attacks. Same. Holy crap. That was so fun. Fun game. Jesus, that was an asshole build. I loved that. I gotta remember this. I wanna try this out sometime. I'm stealing your build. Super fun. Ash, a true Chad running Metal Man. Lord, I love Metal Man. Metal Man is so cool. I stretched my arm. Hold on. It's a wire wrapped around me. Jesus.
All I ever wanted was a little bit of everything all of the time.
Among Us? Question mark? Among Us? Question mark? Among Us? Question mark? My huge dick and balls just deleted my 1,000 Ethereum NFT. I hate Nerevar. Nerevar's gonna pay. Cool. Whoa, mama. All I ever wanted was a little bit of everything.
All of the time.
A bit of everything.
All of the time.
I love the voice lines. Could you guys hear them when I picked you up and stuff? No, I couldn't. When you picked me up, I could not hear them. I only heard them whenever you, like, morried us. That was the only time I heard it. And I was like, oh, shit, I forgot they added that to the game. It literally surprised me. I know. That's a shame. It really is. Such shame. Such a waste of good pain or I don't know, some fucking shit like that. Little bastard. I'm stealing that build. That was so evil. Take the festive fucking toolbox. Dick and balls.
Meow, 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 meow.
Hey, hey, hey. I want to play funny little guy. I want to play funny little pinhead.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow.
Arsenal gear! Thank you so much!
You little evil bastard. I will always remember you as the evil pinhead in that one game. I will always remember you. You evil little devilish little fiend. I'll probably be like, if you ever join back, you'll be like, yo, and I'll be like, Arsenal gear. God, that's a game. That name sounds familiar.
The antagonist to the channel.
You're the antagonist of the entire channel. But like, I'm gonna read your name and be like, Arsenal gear. That sounds familiar. And then somebody's gonna say something in pinhead related, and I'm like, you're the asshole. You will pay for that. Oh my lordy. Still having flashbacks. I can still see his bald ball sack head in my mind. Lordy. I have a wanted sign for his. Yeah, I will. I really will. Hold on. I'm really doing this. That's how mad I am. I'm writing names down. Write that down! Hold on. Ow, my eyes, that's bright as fuck. Hold on, I'm doing shit. Hold on. My goals are far beyond your understanding.
All I ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time. Okay, and then... And then save as... evil.png. You evil little devilish bastard. You devilish little fiend, you. I'm gonna say evil. Devilish little bastard. You devilish little thing. Where are you? There you are. Done. This is all you guys are gonna see now. I'll put it like that. Hold on. Okay, the glizzy's going bye-bye. Everybody say bye to the glizzy. Don't worry, it'll come back. Soon. Enough. Sometime. And I'll move you over here. Oops. There we go. Wobble be bobble body desk. Oh, that scared me. Jesus Christ. Little bastard. You'll pay for that. Sleep with one eye open. Hold on. I can't find it. Where is the... There it is. Balamo. You. You left for 1 minute because you're in the wanted corner for being evil. Oops. Oh, there. Look, David's in the jar. Little evil little David. There you go, the horse goes back. Hell yeah. You're in the wanted corner for now. Little devil. Wait, did you? David, oh my god. Yeah, I'll leave. I'm leaving. All I ever wanted was a little bit of everything. All of the time. Skennedy Gaming. John F. Skennedy. John S. Kennedy. John Skennedy. Skennedy has left the party. I repeat, Skennedy has left the building. Watch your tone, MF. Kennedy, are you here finally? Thank Lordy. What's your tone, MF?
Sorry.
Yeah, that's right. You better be sorry. Daddy's very upset with you right now, kitten. I drank liquid. Time David plays Wi-Fi acts up. I know. God, motherfucking damn. You know what? I think you should punch David in the throat. Just saying. Just a little, You know what I'm talking about? Goop. Mama mia, I just shit my pants. God motherfucking damn. Oh wait, I'll be right back. Hey, I'm back. I'm getting tacos.
Taco, 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 taco. A little bit of taco all of the time. Taco is a taco and a taco is a taco. Taco, 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 and taco. Boobs! You know what I'm talking about?
Real question is, it's 9 plus 10. Oh god, I got like 3 different messages. Wait. The sun can't work without quantum tunneling. Gwen, I'm gonna kill you. Why did I get like 2 ats from the server? God, motherfucker, goddamn. I want more people in the Discord server. If you guys know anybody who'd join the Discord server, definitely join. Like, make them join. Because, like, I don't have a lot of people in there. It's like, I have a few people, but, like, nobody talks. It's just literally us. Just little gamers around here. I think... I don't know. Yeah, I think I want a lot of people in my Discord server. Oh, wait. I just realized Gwen's not a sub anymore, so I'm going to remove her sub role, because she's not an awesome sub anymore. What a loser. I just realized technically everyone's a sub now, so, like, except for Gwen. Gwen's, like, the only one who's not. It's pretty funny. I haven't seen Breadmaker in a while. I hope he's okay. Just please give me a few more days, boss. My thing runs out soon. I'll have the rent, boss. Come on, boss. You'll get your damn rent when you fix this damn door. Mine's in 6 days. Well, as soon as it runs out for David, I guess, since you guys are in the same account. Freaking weirdo. I'm just kidding.
So call me up and tell me a joke.
Oops. Got ghost ping, you old bastards.
Mama.
I won't resub for a while due to lack of money. Oh my god. Dwight, you know what? Leave. If you can't sub, leave. No, I'm just kidding. No, I don't blame you. No, like, subbing is not required at all. It's greatly appreciated, but not required at all. Oh, I just broke my shoulder. I need a new mouse so bad. I keep saying that. It's just driving me nuts. Even looking at my mouse makes me want to vomit. And I want the keyboard that Gwen has. Oh my god, I fell in love with that keyboard. It's so cool. So I need capture card, graphics card, webcam, new mouse, new keyboard. Skibabble, dababble. And then I'm hoping I can earn most of that, the expenses from streaming, so I can just go put it back into streaming. So it's a nice little big cycle. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Lord have mercy. Okay. Lord, I'm praying. Oh, it's Le Nurse. This is a generator, but I want you. Envelope. Move out of my way, David. One like equals I murdered David, and I punched David in the throat.
That was terrifying. You guys are like birds communicating. Lord have mercy, I'm praying. Lord have mercy, praying. Lord, Oh. Excuse me. Prank him, John. Go save Gwen. Quick, go save Gwen. Jesus Christ! Bad Wi-Fi. That's what they all say. David, watch out! I can hear her. I don't know where she's at. Oh, you're not. I'm not even healing you. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll heal you. Dude, cracked dead hard. Jesus Christ. Jesus, David, you're cracked as hell. She's not been recovering this entire time. Just a heads up. Nice. Oh, all that hard work. The damn generator gone bye-bye. You know, David, since you did so good, I'm just gonna let you die. Oh, never mind. I'm out of here. Screw this. I'm jerking off. I'm gonna go look for the totem. I'm really bad. I thought they banned this, or they, banned. They removed this map temporarily. I guess I'm thinking of a different one. Oh, I think I'm thinking of Cow Shed. I think that was the one that was banned. Lordy, lordy, I'm praying. Oh shit, she's gonna fart on me. Yeah, I figured. She's wearing red, that's kinda scary. Yay! Gwen lives. Jesus Christ! Okay, cool. Where the fuck is the thing? I've looked everywhere! I'm so bad at finding totems. Lord have mercy. Lord. Power struggle? No, please. Wait, how the fuck does power struggle? How do I throw down power struggle if, oh wait, did they rework it? Wait, what is power struggle? Is power struggle a different perk now? That would be invincible. I should have went through the locker.
Hello, David.
Thanks, broski. Hey. Lordy. Oh, shit. That was scary. Oh, my little sister just called me. By the way, my little sister is 3. I found the hex! Yes, let's go! I found the hex. Okay, swag, I found the hex. Fuck this totem. Okay, she got one hook on everyone. Okay, okay. It's okay. It's okay. Nobody panic. Nobody panic. I'm not panicking. Are you panicking? I'm not panicking. Ouch. Let's go. Thank fucking God. Now we can progress with the video game.
Hello, David.
Now she's gonna come running over and beat the shit out of one of us. Look who it fucking is. Somebody,
she's chasing me.
Lordy Jesus Christ. Lord have mercy. I'm kind of cracked today, not gonna lie.
Damn, Daniel.
Ooh, nice. She dies on punching a little kid. Just saying. TPQH.
Hello, Quinn.
My arm twitched. I'm having a seizure. Yo, Doc. I'm having a freaking seizure over here. Yo, Doc. Yo, Doc. This guy's a freaking asshole. Yo, Doc. This guy's a freaking asshole. Marty, shut the fuck up. Yo, Doc, you're a freaking asshole. Marty, shut the fuck up. Yo, Doc, you're a freaking asshole. Ooh, I'm cracked as hell. Yo, Doc, this guy's a freaking asshole. I got her. David, you good? David's giving sloppy toppy over there. Jesus, that was funny. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, we cracked as fuck. Gwen's getting her shit wrecked. Why'd I say that? Gwen's getting her shit wrecked.
one getting her shit correct. God motherfucking damn.
Oh, I just stretched my leg.
Ay, 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 I'm getting older.
Ow, that freaking hurt my eyeball. She's prestige 3 Lori. God damn.
Damn, Daniel.
I just vomited. Skinity, baby, no. Got you, dog. Wait. Oh, wait, she sees me. She pranked me. Oh, she got pranked. David, don't die on me. Lead her away from the big area. I'm gonna try to finish this gen while you fuck her shit up. Oh, I thought she saw me. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Alright, the gen's like a little bit less than halfway. I got this, I got this. You got this, you got this. I'm proud of you, homie dog. Oh, I see you, holy shit. I thought you went that way. Oh my lordy lord, look who's waltzing in like he owns the place. You little asshole. Little motherfucker. You piece of fucking shit. Piece of shit, fuck. Oh, Gwen needs some milk, god motherfucking damn. Hell yeah, scanning to the rescue. Ooh. I ooh, e ooh, ah, e ah, ooh, ah. Skennedy Gaming. God damn it. Nice. Gamers were cracked as fuck. Just saying, TPQH. Oh shit, that was good. Oh, I didn't even see that there, damn it. Oh shit! Aw, damn it, she spanked me. Oh, she spanked me good. That scared me. Lord. Ooh, I just dislocated my necky wecky. Ooh, Noed. My favorite. Yummy, yummy. Lordy. Wait, how'd she get that MF? Maybe I could pull off power struggle. No way, I think I could pull it off. Let's go! Okay, David, I want you to heal up. I'm gonna save myself. You ready for this? Oh, maybe she knows I have power struggle. Oh, she doesn't want to pick me up. She knows I have power struggle. She's going for it. She doesn't want to. Please, pick me up. There you go, Gwen. I don't know where the other one is. Oh, there you are. I didn't see you. Dave and the two confident. They got no it. Yeah, it really do be like that. Why doesn't Lori, like, heal herself? Like, ah, oh, that makes me so mad. There you go, David. Lord. Lord have mercy. Oh, she smells me. She smells me. Ugh. Dave, you got dead hard. Yeah, David, you little bastard. Shit. I'm cracked, just saying. TBQH. Yo mama. Yo mama. Yo mama question mark. Coming to you guys. Come on, Skennedy, don't die on me. Run, besties. I just realized Big Ear died. Oh, that's so funny. Also, this exit gate is almost open. She knows that it's almost open. Oh, David. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god, no way! No freaking way! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! No way! Lordy, no freaking way! Oh my lord, I got 100,000 blood points from that match. I got 100,000. And she disconnected. I refuse. I refuse. There had to be an internet problem. I refuse. She just disconnected out of rage. I refuse it. Double pipped. I think I doubled as well. Yeah, I did. Jesus Christ. Lord have mercy on my soul. Jesus Christ. Oh, gamers. We're kind of cracked. David, you little devilish little fiend, you. A little bit of David all of the time. David is a David and David is a David. David, 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 David. What happened? I died.
Damn, Daniel!
I thought, yeah, she was doing pretty good. Yeah, it was probably internet. Lord, I think during that game, I think David would have died. I think I would have escaped because I was at an exit gate and she was chasing David. So, I think David would have died, honestly. Because you were, like, about to bleed out, too. So, almost, oh, okay. Yeah, so Gwen and I would have escaped and then David would have probably bled out. That was so funny. That was a close game, too. Unless David pulled, like, the epic gamer moves out of his asshole. I did. Okay. Then maybe. Maybe you would have survived. Maybe. I had to close a tab because of lag. Yeah! My freaking game is lagging. I'm streaming. Wait, actually, Hold on. I didn't edit cancel. I wanna... Graphics. I'm on medium settings.
and I'm lagging.
Lord have mercy. Okay, never mind. I literally have like 20 things open, but I have to because of the stream. I didn't lag. Gwen, shut the hell up. Gwen, you don't know what lagging is. Because your entire computer is gone. I'm just really used to it. Probably, honestly. Because I'll get 50 frames and I'm like... And like, ugh, it's disgusting. Because I'll notice it too. That's stuck in my head. Well, there's a guy in the other room, probably with 100 tabs opening. Plus, he's playing Ark or Rust. I should stream Rust sometime! Woohoo! Okay, how about this? Next Tuesday, or sorry, Monday. Monday or Tuesday, I don't know, you guys will decide. That's not a guy, that's a 9-year-old kid. A 9-year-old kid playing Rust? Jesus Christ! I almost cried, like, when I was in 8th grade. How old would you be if you were in 8th grade? Hold on, let me see. 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait. 7, 12. Yeah, the menu makes new noises, but how old would you be in 8th grade? Because, like, I remember in 8th grade is whenever I first played Rust, and oh my god, I almost cried. Like, actual tears of sadness because my shit would get demolished. Like, 14? God damn. About 7, 15? I don't know. 14, 15? That sounds about right. I don't know. Jesus Christ, David. You should punch that little child upside the head. 14, usually 15 if you have an early birthday. 13 for a late birthday. Yeah. Lord have Jesus Christ mercy poop. So I was probably... Is a 12-year-old in 8th grade? Lordy, 16 if you flunked. I don't care about, like, early birthdays and shit. I'm just talking about, like, the birthday. But yeah. So I was, like, 14. No, yeah, I was 14. I remember. I was 14 whenever I played Rust. And, Lordy, I almost cried. That game was, like, evil. But I think I will play Rust. Definitely Monday or Tuesday I'll play. I think I might have to test it first, because I don't know if it'll actually work. Because Rust is like a huge impact on my computer, so Rust plus streaming? I don't know. Probably why I online dated. Lordy Jesus Christ. I played Roblox when I was... Let me see. 9? I think I was like 9 or 10 when I played Roblox. Played Roblox at 10 and online dated. Downloaded kid. You know what's funny? I did an online date, surprisingly. I think I did on a... What you call it? Pixel Gun 3D. I didn't play Roblox until I was 16. Gwen, you're a freaking loser. I went to the public library, and I just played, like, Roblox. And then I remember I was, you know that one game where it's like, you... It's like the... It was based on the song from... Ray William Johnson was like, "You're a douchebag, douchebag." Well, I was playing like a flash game. It was like based on that, and then it was like borderline. It was almost inappropriate. Like it was getting there. And then I remember one of the library ladies. They walked into me. They're like, "You know, we can see everything you do on the computer, right?" And I was like, "Okay," because I forgot that I played that game. And so like, yeah, it was very funny. Oh yeah, I'll be right back. Ow! Freaking dislocated my shoulder. Also, oh wait, I don't think... Oh crap, hold on, I'll be right back. I'll be fast, I promise. R.
Oh shit, Chad, what the fuck?
Yo, let's go, Chad.
Everybody, can I get a, gonna get a fat welcome to Chad, please? Ladies and... Oh, Gwen died. I just realized that. Chad.
Let's go.
Chad, I miss you so much. Lord Jesus, I'm praying for you every night, every day. Lordy, Chad, I missed you so much. Chad Gaming.
Chad was good, baby. Let's go.
Chad. That's not Gwen.
No.
Gwen had her Joker moment. See, Joker. Oh my lord. What is that called? My kidneys. Not much. Just got done streaming. Nice. It's awesome. I just started streaming 2 hours ago, actually. What's your schedule, Chad? Just curious. I've been meaning to go check out your streams, but I'm usually at school, sadly. So if I ever catch it, I will gladly watch. I can watch you like after I get out of school, like before work tomorrow, because I do not stream tomorrow, but I work tomorrow, and I fucking hate work. I hate work so much. I got 9 missed messages. Oh, Gwen's having her Joker moment. Joker. Ow! I just hit myself. That really hurt. Jesus Christ. Monday through Thursday, either 6 or 7. Damn! Not bad. You got that grind going on. See, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 4 days? Lordy. I wish I could stream that much. Sadly, I only have time for 3 days because goddamn fucking work, man. Fuck shit, man. Come on, man. Either 6 or 7. That's beautiful.
Lordy.
Hey, yeah. Damn, Chad got that grind going on. Oh my lord. I'm like, there's something wrong with me today. Like, I'm itching. I'm hitting myself. Also, I don't know if any of you guys played Fallout New Vegas or seen anything. Oh, by the way, I brought you something. Oh my god damn. Oh lord, now you can donate to the cum jar! Yo! Oh, one fell out. Oh, I just lost him. Oh, I made it! Let's go, unicorn cum! Let's go, baby Chad! Oh my god, Chad, I love you so much. You're so cool. Jesus. How are you so cool? Just wondering. Die. Oh yeah, baby. Unicorn cum. In my chalice. I wish I could make it look like a chalice or something. That'd be funny. It'd be Yandere Dev. Drinking out of the cum chalice. God, I love you so much, Chad. You're so cool. Chad. Oh, Lord. Got an epic save and she's AFK. I should probably continue working on this. I got work tomorrow, so she needs to sleep. Wanted to rage in. Come in your jar! it's okay. I love you so much. Well, hope you have a good day at work, man. Thank you for stopping by. It means a lot to me. God damn it. But yeah, hell yeah, man. Hope you have a good day at work tomorrow. Hell yeah. Goodbye, Chad. Everybody say goodbye, Chad. Everybody say I love you, Chad. And everybody give Chad a big fat smooch on the lips. Just saying, TBQH. Damn, I think Shelly AFK do. Yo, what the Shelly doing? An envelope. Make sure you follow me. Hell yeah.
keep forgetting to. I will definitely. Because I need to upload the street vlog to YouTube, so I will remember. Follow Chad. Follow Chad. Gotta follow. Gotta remember. Gotta remember. Gotta follow Chad. Gotta follow Chad. Because I love Chad. Chad supremacy. One like equals one Chad. Lord have mercy. Thought she left me, I got scared. Come on, baby. Oh my god, she fell for it, she looked. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, I'm kinda cracked today. What you saying, TBQH? Damn, I gotta sneeze, Jesus. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh, after the sneeze, it's gone. Oh, sneeze is coming out. Come on, get out of me. I gotta sneeze so bad. Come on, sneeze. Exit my soul. Come on, sneeze. Ooh, I gotta chill. Ready, watch this trick. If you hold down shift whenever it opens, you can open it faster. I got a key. I don't know what it does. Try to rap. It is not the year of the rat. I'm back on DVD, so best if you don't cue to me. I know, yeah, that was like torture. But yeah.
Good luck, have fun.
And see you soon in the fog. Gulp. Gulp, 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 gulp. Oh, that shit's gonna come towards me. Damn, she didn't care. Just, I guess dogs just don't care. Oh, bye, Shelly. Shelly from, South Park? Shelly Marsh? Stop staring at my retainer weeb. That's how she says it. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze, everybody, clap your hands. I look good. Like, it looks like that I'm good at this game just because my skin that I have, but I just got it for free. I'm cracked as fuck. What the hell was that? Oh, she pranked me. Prank him, John. No way. Oh, she dropped me on my skull. Maybe I can get a fat little power struggle in. Dude, I'm gonna cry. Damn it! God damn it! I almost wiggled out. Oh my lordy. How has she not seen Meg yet? You know, screw this, I'm jerking off. Ouch, that hurt. I'm dying. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. This is actually genius. Nobody ever does this, and I literally do it, do it. Literally finish the game. I beg of you. And then heal me. Or pick me up. Unless you blow it up a few times. And I'm out. Oh, hell no. Nice, nice. Pick me up. 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 Please. Pick me up. Please. I'm on second hook. Please pick me up. Please. Pick me up, please. Pick me up, please. I'm about to have my Joker moment. I really am. I died on first hook. Did she not see me or something? What? I'm lightheaded. What just happened? Are you kidding me? This is literally like my last straw. I'm having my Joker moment. I'm remembering why I almost quit DBD. Damn. GG to the killer, not Meg. What was that? Well, maybe it should be a Batman moment. Nope. This is my Joker moment. Please, 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 for the love of God, I need to know why. Oh my God, I don't. No, the robber that. I'm having my robber that shot Batman's parents moment. Dude, look at our score. Look at our score compared to them. Jesus, we're cracked as hell. Oh my lordy, please, for the love of God. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. If I tried a head-on build for you, think it'd work? I think so. Cause my build is like, supposed to be like, you know, power struggle and shit. But I'm trying to, I can't get the damn perks that I needed. Jeez, oh my God, I'm so lightheaded because of what happened. Oh my Lord. Is there an explanation for that? Just curious. Is that like some scientific thing? I didn't know that was going on here or something. Like, you know. What the freak? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I don't know. I don't know what to think anymore. Now I understand why people get bullied. Lord have mercy on all of us. Yeah, I say go for it. Go for the head-on. It'd be funny. You could be my safety net. That's what I was going to say earlier. I forgot I was going to say that. You're my sexy little safety net.
You sexy thing.
What? That song sounds familiar. Ba-ba-ba-boom. Ba-ba-ba-boom. You know about? Dwight, you're a Dwight now. That's what I'm saying. Go into lockers. Yeah. You should use quick and quiet too. I think that'd be cool.
I think that'd be kind of.
Oh, no. What if you do flashbang? Flashbang and the funny one, the head on. I had a whole build for this. Oh, flashbang, head on, and diversion. What if you did that? And then, okay, so ready? You head on them, drop the flashbang in front of them, go inside of them, throw a rock, and when they turn around, jump back in the locker.
You know what I'm talking about?
Woohoo Sims vibe.
I think I'm gonna kill you for that. Just saying.
Meow, 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 meow,
meow,
meow.
Where? He's the reason I got head on instead of buying Jane. That's fair. I don't blame you. I didn't get Jane. I just saw it in the thing. You know, it's like, whoa, mama. Damn, it's cold as hell in here. I'm turning on the heater. God, motherfucking damn. Damn it. Yeah, hold on. I'm going to try something. Let me know if you guys can hear this. Can you guys hear that? Hold on,
bruh.
What is that? Hold on. Can you guys try to guess what that is? Go on, guess.
Go on, guess. I dare you.
Or. One of those folders or a marker? Okay, okay. Nice guess, nice guess. Actually, you ready for this? It's sandpaper on 3D printer filament, or like a finished 3D print. So yeah, close guess, but no. That's funny. Yeah. Hey Lois, look. I have a 3D printer. What kind of wacky things am I gonna print today? Peter, what the hell are you talking about? Shut up, Lois. We don't have that knowledge. Yo, mama. Yeah, it's one of those things you, it's one of those once-in-a-lifetime things you'll ever learn. Art. Pretty much naked Leon, but he's wearing a mini speedo with his schlong hanging out. First of all, what are you talking about? And second of all, what the hell are you talking about? Plus with his shirt, I can't count the shirt. And a masquerade mask. What are you, what the? Leave him speechless, David. Got me good. I need to make TikTok so bad so I can become famous off of twerking or something. But no, I keep forgetting to upload my goddamn TikToks. Goodbye. Sigma grind set. What is this? Oh, I forgot that was a thing. Let's get the glizzy back. There we go. Glizzy cam. Let's go. Yo, they look the same. Is that legal? Can they do that? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. Before I knew it was. Holding all the doors, holding your hand, getting off of work just as fast as I can. Calling you up, asking what you're doing. I'm just grooving. I want to play Resident Evil so bad. I'm a bird. What character would you want a twin for DVD? Wait, what do you mean twin?
You're scaring me. You're scaring me with all this fancy schmancy words.
Ow, my finger. What do you mean by twin? What do you mean by that? You mean like a killer who does like the exact same thing?
Is like another killer?
God damn it, I just opened my bag of snacks. Woo, that's strong and stanky in a good way. Somebody who wears the same thing as you, or there's a minor difference.
Oh.
Are you going in a locker, you piece of fucking crap? Oh, cool. Right when you put on a head-on build. That's nice. Lord have mercy, I'm praying. This is scary. I like the Lordy, please. Anyways, I love the new singing. It's so cool. No, it's mine! Fucker, she stole it from me. What an asshole. My dick fell off. Let's go! I love the new thingy. It's so cool. I'm panicking. Oh, she almost got me. Lord have mercy. Damn, Dwight's going off. Dwight, what the fuck is your problem? I meant David. David's playing, right? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm pissed. I'm actually pissed. Jesus Christ, I'm pissed. I'm angry as fuck.
Ay.
I'm surprised I wiggled out that first time. I'm kind of happy about that. Gatekeep gaslight girl boss. Damn, I'm thirsty as fuck. Nice. Please, fat. Come on, fat. Thank you, fat. Come on, fat. No! Oh, bye, I guess. Yee, I'm the dope.
Yay!
Dude, her thing is so cool. Her, like, whatever it's called. Yodeling? It's not yodeling. What is it called? You know when you sing and shit? Broski, have you not been healing this entire time? Yeah, she's gonna fuck my shit up. I don't wanna risk that. Cleanse totem. Fuck this totem. Humming, yeah, that's what it's fucking called. Jesus. Poor Nia tried to do CJ type. Damn. Damn, Daniel. She's beating the shit out of someone. I'm gonna go rescue. Got you, home dog. Let's go save Skendy. Where'd you point at, you old bastard? That was so sad. Maybe I can, do the silly little, do not throw down. I beg of you, please. My entire build is so I can, don't do it, please. I beg of you. Okay, never mind. My build just went out the window. Also, I panicked because my mom was talking to me, and then I, like, went through the, so mad. I pressed spacebar twice when I only meant to press it once. This game's a shit show. I like the new, funny thing. The new wiggle. It's pretty cool. I like it. I hope they keep it. It's in beta right now, but I'm thinking, wait a minute. Thanks, Kennedy. Little bastard. Let's skedaddle. Kennedy, more like, let's get this shit out of here. Can't heal if we're on a different level. There we go. Juice me up, baby. Thanks, homie dog. Lord have mercy. Quick question. Why did I do that? An answer for you? I don't even know. I'm gonna be real with you. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. There goes Skennedy. Damn, look at all the pallets. Jesus Christ. Wee! Damn. So sad. Walking past me.
Among Us?
Which is epic game moment. I'm so mad! It was literally doubled up. It was literally doubled up. I couldn't drop the pallet because it was doubled up. Oh my god, I'm so mad. It said press space to wiggle, press space to drop the pallet.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm so mad. Our spirit simp. Okay, well, let's spectate while I eat my tacos. Oh yeah, white people tacos. Let's go, baby. Last time I had them, they weren't that bad, so yeah. No. You guys like my chewing? Nice. Damn. Shoddy trifling.
beautiful dead heart. What was that? Gonna do it? Nice. Gonna do it? Nice. Don't do it! Ah, oh, damn it. No way! Yeah, it looks kind of new. Kind of. I can't tell if she's fucking with us or if she's new. Could be good, but fucking with us. You guys dead hard? God damn. She did some newest plays, yeah. Damn, Daniel. Let's get out of here. Oh, she knows what she's doing. She's a little asshole. A little bastard. She's good. She's a little asshole.
I'm eating my taco. This boy got his free taco. Ooh, what you... Oh, festive gown. That's kind of cool.
Ooh, what you say? Ooh, anywhere...
I was looking at a Reddit post. Your Reddit post. Just saying, keep switch. What was the Reddit post? I like Reddit. What's Reddit? I like Reddit.
You're saying all Huntress players are usually assholes. That's funny. I think Huntress players are assholes, but like in a good way. Because like they're good at the game. Because like if you can hit a hatchet, you're kind of cracked. Especially at a distance.
Okay, I'm eating my taco. That's how mad I am.
I'm moving my microphone so you don't hear me crunch. Because I like tacos.
So how's your guys' day going?
Going well, that's good.
So what have you guys eaten today?
First of all, Dwight. That is horrible, I'm sorry. Second, you should probably eat something, Arsenal. I beg of you, please, don't die on me. I ate some pizza. This boy got his free taco. 2 hours ahead of me. Yeah.
I had something yesterday, so I'll be fine. But it's about to be 2 days ago, you little crazy little bastard. It's about to be 8 for me. Like, it's like 7:45 right now.
Well. Look who finally found this corner. Damn. 9:45. Does everyone like tacos here? Everyone, a taco connoisseur. I'm currently on my third taco.
I don't know. I don't know what's better, honestly. Because, like, burgers, you can, like, mix and match things, but tacos...
because I feel like there could be, like, there's bad burgers, there's okay burgers, there's good burgers, there's super good burgers. And tacos, there's only, like, no, there's only, you can do a burger with one hand without getting a ton of garbage spilling out. Yeah, it's true. Usually most tacos, like, you have to eat it with lettuce for some reason. It doesn't make any sense. But, like, burgers, you don't need lettuce. 7:45, 8:45, 9:45. David, what are you talking about? Don't get me wrong, though. I love tacos. Yeah, I love tacos. I love burgers. I don't know what I love more, though. If someone put a gun up to my head and was like, choose taco or burger, I choose one. Like, yeah, I wouldn't care. I just don't want to die. But, like, if they're like, you have to choose one of them, but get rid of all of them or the rest of them. I've never eaten a taco with lettuce. It's not that bad. I don't like lettuce. I'm a freaking loser. But, oh, I love tacos with lettuce. They're not that bad. This boy got his free taco. Ooh, what you say? Have you guys seen that video where it's like, this boy got his free taco and he slips on a skateboard? Well, I'll have to find that. Ooh, what you say? Oh, my computer just split into two. That's nice. I don't know what's happening. Dwight hates cheese on his burger. I watched him pull off the cheese. Ugh, Dwight, what? Wait, Dwight, you're white, aren't you? All white people love cheese. What is wrong with you? This boy got his free taco. She's okay somewhere else, but in the way they make burgers, cheese just ain't it. I kind of get it. I don't know.
Ooh, what you say?
Well, I gotta find the... This boy got his free taco. Dwight, bro, there's something off about you. That's what I'm saying.
Ay, ay, ay.
Everyone laugh and point at Dwight, please. Thank you very much. I just squirted on my keyboard. I did not mean to do that. I hate over-greased bacon. For a while, I did not like bacon. I just did not like it. People were like, oh, I love bacon. But I was like, I don't like bacon. But, like, after a while, I've started warming up. And now, like, I love bacon burgers. They're so good. I don't know what over-greased bacon tastes like. I don't know. This boy got his free taco. Ooh, what you say? Yeah, bacon, it is overrated, but, like, it's good, of course, but, like, it's overrated. Like, there's definitely stuff that's better, but, like...
I mean, come on, man. Come on, Max. Gotta mix it up. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Come on, fat. Don't let me be fat. Come on, fat. Oh, almost vomited then. We have biscuits and bacon, but the grease there, bacon, there's so much. I should eat both. I feel sick. Ugh, I know what you mean. Still good. Yeah, it's good, but, like, I mean... Come on, man. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. This boy got his free taco. Hold on, I want to try something. Oops. What if I do alert? Your mom's bacon's still good. Ooh.
Yo, mama.
I work as a line cook, so I'm not really picky about my food anymore. Yeah, that makes sense. I work at Popeyes, and I don't even eat there. I don't like the food there. I do not like Popeyes. I only eat their chicken sandwiches, but it's sometimes, because, like, the food makes me want to vomit. Like, every time I eat the chicken sandwich, it hurts. I, like, will shit out my guts for, like, 2 days. It's horrible. But, like, not a Popeyes fan either. Yeah, the biscuits, too dry. The chicken sandwich, they're good, but, like, it just hurts too much to be good. Like, it hurts. I'm in so much pain. My friends swear it's great, but I'm just like, whatever. Never had Popeyes. Really? That's crazy. It's okay. I recommend trying it sometime just to do it, but like, how do you like your steak? I'm gonna be real with you. I just say fuck me up and just give me whatever you got. I'll eat whatever. Cause I don't know what's like the socially accepted steak. So I just eat whatever I'm given to me, and I don't be like, ew, no. Well done is a crime. Which one is well done? Is that the one where it's like bleeding? I've had medium well my entire steak. Well done. Let me see. Okay, yeah. Well done. Oh, it's a crime. It hurts. Like, I hate eating it because, like, it's so chewy and I just can't even swallow it. And I will honestly choke on my food and die.
This boy got his free taco.
I just eat whatever as long as it isn't burnt too much. Yeah, same here. I usually eat whatever as long as it's not, like, I don't really like, what is it called? Vegetables and stuff. I like carrots, cucumbers, but I just, no, I don't like, freaking, you know, most vegetables. They're kind of grody. Did I outrun the law? It seems like my wanted poster is gone. You did. I think I changed that in the middle of a game. No, it was before. Yeah, my boy Chad donated 100 bits, and I was like, thank you, my baby. And then I wanted to show my appreciation by enlarging the cum jar. Because I love him. I love him so much. Oh, my God, I love him. This boy got his free taco. Oh, damn, about time. You at least like, oh, my God, I love strawberries so much. Like, oh my God, I love strawberries. What the fuck is that? You hear that? What the fuck is that noise? You guys hear that? Listen. What is that? That was scary. Okay, let me show you guys. It's back. Jesus Christ! I gotta show you the taco. Damn, David, really going off. Just saying.
How much you pay for that taco?
Hey, yo, you know this boy? He's got his free taco.
Oh my Lord, that is literally me right now. Oh my God, free taco. We know it's, I know, I just gotta remind you guys since I'm on my third taco. This boy got his free taco. Ooh, what you say? It's my answers. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh God. Oh my God. Fresh. Oh yeah. I think my mom was like obsessed with that one. I love pineapple. I like pineapple flavored things. I don't really like pineapple though. I don't think I've had it now that I think about it.
This is a good ass taco.
Pineapple busted, but I hate when people tell me pineapple eating me. That's how I eat it. Yeah, it's like, bro, what's your thoughts on pineapple pizza? Yeah, I've never had it. I don't think I'll like it because usually foreign objects in my food scares me. Like, I'm eating this, I fully expect lettuce in it, I fully expect meat, and I fully expect a shell. So when I bite it, I know what's in there. But if somebody gives me food and they're like, I put a secret ingredient there, and it has a different texture than all those three, I will vomit if I don't know what it is. Yeah, it's probably mid. Probably may like it. Sometimes I'm wrong. I don't know. Should we do a stream where we all eat pineapple on pizza together? And we all hold hands and clasp our toes together?
Ow, ow. Oh, whoa. Lord have mercy on my soul. Form a pineapple and pizza pole.
You think Dwight likes buttholes?
Just saying, was on our mind, by the way. Your mama.
This boy got his free taco. No Iron Maiden, thank God. Oh hell no, my boy Skendy getting his shit wrecked. Kennedy, where are you, baby? I heard Ghostface, he come, dude. Lord, have mercy on my soul. Lord, I'm about to bust. Mama. Ah, oh, damn it, ran out of the mouse room. I can see you teabag, you little shit. This boy got his free taco.
Damn, Daniel!
This boy got his free taco. Thanks, Gwen.
Thanks, Gwen.
This Gwen got her free taco. Watch out for the little squirt boy around here. I can smell his badissi. Thanks. Thanks, you little freakazoid. Go ahead and heal the freak. Lord have mercy. I'll keep an eye out for that little shit. Oh, I see him, I see him. Oh, there he goes.
Here I go again on my own.
Oh shit, Dwight, watch out! Lord have mercy, Dwight's about to bust.
Damn, he don't like you.
Damn, Daniel!
This boy got his free taco. He's mad about the head-on. Oh, he didn't see me. Cool, bye. God damn it, I did not mean to do that. You gonna pick me up or what? You gonna fight about it? Please, baby, walk through one pallet. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. God damn it. Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust. This boy got his free taco. I can't even dance because I'm on my second hook, you little shit. Oh, I can't even move. I can't even show him how much I'm going to fart on his nuts.
This boy got his free taco.
Lord have mercy. Damn, Ghostface about to bust. Oh shit, juice me up. Damn, her hair looks kinda short. Was it always that short? Oh, you scared me. Guys, I think Skennedy is going to die. Oh, now he's forever safe in the locker. He's giving me a show, God. Boom. That's beautiful. I'm so happy for you.
This boy got his free taco.
Come on, fat. Come on, fat. Don't use me, fat. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. This boy got his free taco. I just realized I'm on the second hook. God, motherfucking damn. Wow, can somebody fix that light, please? Jesus Christ. Fuck! I'm sleepy. Someone fart in my ear, please. Wake me up. Give me a 1-2, please. Lord have mercy. That's so sad. I'm literally crying in the club right now. Dang, he could even more of me. Damn, that's sad. Let's sigh. I don't even want to play this game anymore. Why even play if you can't even get moried? Man, she did.
Hello, governor.
I think we can, yeah. Okay, here. As soon as we're like about to get close done, just go and get the rescue. Cause you have bar time, I don't have bar time. And then whenever I finish up, I'll go rush it and save you too. Yeah, I'll rush it and save you, whatever. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I even see where the exit is, or I'm a fool. I'm a freak of nature. Wait, is it this way? Click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack. They are that way. Run, Gwen, run! Okay, right where you dropped that pallet, I'm gonna open that exit gate. And then just run back as soon as possible. You freak of nature. Yo, I'm a freak of nature. Look at my funny little backpack. Okay, exit gate's halfway done. He's getting closer. 75% way done. 80, 90. And it is currently 99. I gotta sneeze. Anybody else gotta sneeze? One like and I'll sneeze. Sigma mind grills. Sigma grind mindset. Goodbye, Gwen. Thought there's a thingy over there. There's not. What the fuck? Pallet lagged for a second. I saw that, Jesus. No freaking way. See you later, Stinky. Shit, I don't know where the exit gate is. God damn it. Like I said, the pallet lagged for a second. Just a little second, not a lot of second. Also, I found out where the exit gate was. Okay, Gwen, come to where she got hooked. That's where the exit gate is. I'm, like, outside of a window. Like, I'll moonwalk for you. Gwen, you gotta get the rescue. I'm moonwalking for him. Y'all need to be triplets. Yeah, I agree. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. Don't just be fat. Come on, fat. No way. Come this way. Yes. Gwen, don't die on me, please. Yeah, the exit gate's over here. Yeah, this way. Woo. Oh, we got this. We got this. Let's go. There's a pallet, Gwen. There's a pallet. Get the pallet. Oh, hell motherfucking no. Sir? What just happened? Lori, come here, Lori, come here, Lori, come here. We gotta heal, Lori, 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 Lori. We got this. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, fat. Come on, fat. We got this, fat. Come on, fat. Oh, hell, motherfucker, no. Ooh, just broke every finger in my body. Toe. Wiener. Wiener toe. Gwen, quick question. What the hell was that? Gwen, I swear to God, I'm not gonna save you. You know what? I'm out of here, Gwen. You suck, asshole. I'll save Lori because she's my girl. She's cool. She's cracked as fuck. Gwen, there was an exit gate all the way over here. No, Lori! Oh my God, I'm out of here. God damn it. There goes Lori and there goes Gwen. The only one out. Oh my God.
Oh my. No. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Operation Survival. What is this? In a public match, repair the generator, treatment center. I thought I got that one already.
Guess not.
So sad. Lori did all she could just to die. To Joseph Pube. There's an exit gate where you hooked me. Why did you run the other way? Because he would have ran to the exit gate. Oh my God, Gwen, you're a little butthole. You want a tent? That was funny. You camper. Lord, that's funny as hell. Oh my God. You body blocked me when you were gonna escape. I have literally no idea what the fuck you're talking about. We were literally about to escape. If you just continue to play around the pallet. Oh my God, the connection has been lost. What is happening? Everyone point and laugh at Gwen. Please. Yo, it's Kennedy. I'm trying to burp. Oh, I can't come out. Oh, I'm gonna vomit. I just dislocated a rib. Trying to burp. Imagine body blocking Gwen. Shut the fuck up. I have no idea what the fuck she's talking about. Nobody talk to Gwen. She's yelling at me. She's scary. Gwen's scary. Who's going again?
Damn, Daniel.
Hehe. Haddonfield. That's what it had in field. My nose. Let me eat my final taco.
Talk to.
Ow! I just hit myself again. Talk, taco. Talk, taco.
Taco, taco, taco. Hold on, I'm gonna microphone because when I eat it, make a loud noise.
No homo. Okay.
This lettuce tastes kind of sus.
Oh my god. I'm sort of choking.
David, you want to fight or something?
Oh, my bad. Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Well, I'm being carried by the killer. You shit your fucking pants.
Flip, 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 flop, flop, flip, 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 flip.
Oh shit. I'm thirsty. I can go for Dr. Pepper right about now. Ouch! I'll be right back. I want a Dr. Pepper. You know why? Because I love Dr. Pepper. Mike, listen. Okay. Before I get my Pepper, let me listen. What is it? I want to hear. What is this? I'm listening. I'm really close to my monitor, by the way, like really close. David, shut up. I'm gonna watch that in a second. Everybody listen. Shh. Everybody listen. Is that bad? Probably. Bad to the bone. No. Bad to the bone. Man. Okay, you're taking too long. I had to piss, and I want a soda pop. David, I'm gonna punch the shit out of you. Okay, be right back. Bye. I'm back. I just took the fattest pee in existence. It went. That's how fat it was. Just saying. Just saying. TPQH. I vomited.
Daddy, I spit upon my bib, daddy.
Funny, haha. I'm actually gonna punch you in the throat. Just saying. I'm gonna get Esteban to fight you. My boy Esteban. I miss him already. I miss him 3,000. But yeah, I think Friday I'm gonna play CSGO. I'm gonna play CSGO then Valorant because CSGO the bullet spread is more random. And so I'll get used to the kind of the aiming dead on. And then CSGO. And then since the bullet spread isn't random and. Whew, I'm out of breath. And the other game. What is it called? Valorant. Since Valorant, I don't think the bullet spread is random. So, I'll have, pinpoint